So very good evening to everyone who have joined in for this Mission Smile webinar number 8. In this webinar, we at SmartSync Services, we have tried to deep dive into this business of Hester Biosciences. And let's go back to the book which we mentioned at the start, which is Numbers Don't Lie. As you can see in the presentation here, the rise of the chicken. And when you see that kind of a trend, you try to understand what is the market for a company like Hester Biosciences. Now let's get into what is Hester Biosciences today. Today, predominantly, they are into two types of businesses. One is poultry healthcare product, and the other is animal healthcare product. It is one of the leading animal healthcare companies in India and also the second largest poultry vaccine maker in India, right? It operates in two main segments, poultry and animal. And in both these segments, most of the company's business is involving vaccines. Though in the recent years, they have also started dealing with health products. They have realized that focusing only on vaccines may give them margin, but may not give them the growth and scale which they are looking at. So that is why in the recent years, they have aggressively expanded their healthcare portfolio as well. As investors, we are better off letting old obsessions go and letting new learnings enter into our investing process. Ignoring good businesses just because they never satisfy the low PE criteria is one such obsession that one must be ready to let go of. Bill Gates says this: some very poor countries run great vaccination system and some richer ones run terrible programs. And there lies the potential for a company like Hester Biosciences.